of your choice. I chose gray to match my wall clock.
A pencil, a scissor, a spoon, a glue gun, a glue stick.
Let's start this craft. Step 1, cut the spoon's head and connect them. Keep the wall clock at the center of and start drawing an outer circle. In this size, make an inner circle and cut it so you can hang the wall clock at the end. After cutting, remove the inner circle. Take the heads of the spoon and start sticking it using the glue gun. As you can see right now, I have finished one layer. Sticking the next layer between two spoons and pasted in the center. Now as you can see, the second layer is also done. Let's continue with the third layer. Do the same thing as you have done in the second layer. Now as you can see, I have completed 1, 2, 3 layers. You can do as much as you want and then allow it to dry for some time. Then you have to start spray painting and allow it to dry. Now as you can see, I have finished spray painting. Allow it to dry. Now the paint is dried. The next step is to cut where your decor starts in a circular place, and then in the inner circle of your wall clock, put the glue and carefully keep it on the decor, and then you need to fix it in the wall and let's see the results. Okay guys, we finally fixed it. Have a beautiful look at it. It's really beautiful.
Yes.
And really admiring. Don't forget to try this craft, give us a feedback, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit that bell notification button and share our videos. Goodbye. See you next time.